going sunblind. Everyone is looking for me. It might pay to be discreet.
I warned you.
The wall of light from the time of the rat plague.
This heretic's body is important. Even though I don't fully understand the situation, I'm gonna draw strength. We'll wait for the vice over here.
The carriage rails are electrified.
Huh?
This must be the alchemist's apartment. Alexandria Hypatia. Adamar Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Forget about that kiss.
Have gotten out of hand here. Reminds me of.
Are you?
You did well finding Anton Sokolov, my friend. The old man.
She's gone. What happened? Hopefully it's inside. I hope this works. It's ready.
no, no! Not back to sleep! I won't go. I won't give it back!
Dr. Hypatia? Once that walk. Yes. Let's get back to the ship.
This is where we should meet our contact.
The wall of light, then climbed up to check the windmill. All good. Why?
Yesterday.
Conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman. So, Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
The magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whisper a word away from the void, leading me to the Duke.
Mistress hears you've been looking at her old journals in the forbidden archives. She's going to be cross.
I only had a bit of a peek. Rihanna was busy with something elaborate just before Delilah came to Karnaca. I wanted to know what it was.
Rihanna, how did Jindash die? Someone got inside that strange house of his.
I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me.
No, my dear. It's a loss. But I doubt he had anything more to give us.
Sokolov was taken away as well.
Who would want that ancient fool? Never mind.
Oh, my God.
So it's done. Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good.
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale. If you're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve.
I don't know you.
I'm new to Karnaca.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by.
I think he's here. Hide yourself.
This won't take long.
Make sure we have some privacy.
After crossing Paolo.
I trained with better.
Josh's mansion from here.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it. Maybe I'll find a way to end this without killing Kieran Jindosh. Who would build something like this? And why? Is this?
My home is always open. It's one of
With
my
this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
I'm Kieran Jindosh, But you must know that. I challenge you to come find me. Take whatever you seek, but all along the way, and I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection. You're quite close.
Kieran Jindosh.
Alternative tactical mode.
Space behind the walls.
At this point, end of sleep clockwork. Play back for dead.
Did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover. Let's go then.
Reach the Dusk District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here.
Orders from the Duke.
Real dust from the mines. Hello,
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people.
What's happening?
Let him die!
My luck will be that.
travels. The sisters of the Oracular Order have
think you're doing?
Get your ass out of here if you know what's good for you.
City. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think?
Please, the Duke. From this date forward, no one can live within the structure.
Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
To be alone with my thoughts. No offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I could say the same. Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for...
Who's there?
Seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh Clockwork soldiers. Disgrace to your country, Duke of Valor.
Oh.
see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here. This must be the Duke's vault. There. Now to wait.